Christmas, the most celebrated holiday in the world, where kids wait for Santa Claus to come give them presents. However, I don't celebrate this holiday because I'm Jewish and Santa Claus doesn't exist, right?
Okay, first stop, park is room 101. No. Oh, here. Hey, kitty, shut up. Chew, get out of here. Ugh, stupid cat.
Bagel, you're telling me there's an intruder? Wait, I got an idea. It's Home Alone time, baby.
Alright, now that cat left, let's go.
Hold it right there.
Yo, what?
But my tummy gun don't. Get down on your knees and tell me you love me.
Man, this dude tripping, but I love you.
Maybe I'm off my hinges, but I believe you. That's why I'm gonna let you go.
Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna give you to the count of three to get your lousy, lying, low-down, four-flushing carcass out my door. Two!
Hey, bro, chill out! Oh, wait, ain't this from Home Alone? Man, you tripping. Now I'm gonna steal even more of your presents.
Shoot, that didn't trick him, but he asked for it. It's time for the hard way. This looks like a job for Spider-Man.
What happened? I got knocked the crap out of. Ho 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 ho.
Ayo, Spidey, there's someone behind you.
Oh crap! Did I just knock out Santa Claus? What the fuck?
I'm in Jingle Bell time, dancing and prancing in Jingle Bell Square, in the frosty air.
Master Fisk, I have important stuff to tell you.
What is it?
So you know during Christmas when I tried stealing presents? The first house I went to was the Parkes, and magically Spider-Man was in there. But how would Spider-Man know I was in there trying to steal presents? And that sounds too much of a coincidence. I'm not saying it's true, but I think Peter Parker is Spider-Man.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal!